is burning hot, and as you see, this spoon I made is not the most deep. It would be better if it had a little bit curve like this, so it will be easier to take out the soup. Man, that tastes just amazing, like really good. Make sure you try it at home or maybe out in the bush, because it is very easy to make. You just put some vegetables and some green stuff in it and it came out just great. Also, I have some potatoes in it, and you know when it is ready, because when you check the potatoes, if the potatoes are ready and are cooked, then the soup is ready. Also it would be good to put a little bit of rice or a little bit of pasta in it. That will also taste very good. Rocco! I think next time when we make a table and a chair, then I think I will stay here at night and it will be amazing. I think I will also bring Max with me, so I will have two dogs. One will lay down over here, second will lay down over here, and it will be amazing. And stop ruining my roof. Rocco is just destroying my roof, moving stuff all over the place. It was better when it had just debris because he didn't lay there, but now it has nice fluffy moss on it, so that's why he lays on it. So thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and make sure to click that bell icon next to subscribe so that you get notified for more awesome videos with me and Rocco over here. Comment down below your thoughts. I much appreciate your thoughts, and your nice words mean a lot to me. And also, if you have not seen previous parts, you can check out my playlist and see them as well. Also, it will be probably down in the description or on the right side. So now I will finish my soup and I will head back home. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. I know, don't call me a sissy, because I really can't eat hot stuff. It just straight away burns my mouth, so I had to eat it cool.